Well, if you're looking for inspiration to work out, some students from MacEwan University may have the answer for you. It's a phone app with real, tangible rewards for getting and staying fit.
Between studying and exams, Ethan Murray doesn't have a whole lot of time for physical activity. That was until the university student came across the new app, Run for Stuff.
I think it'll make me more active because, I don't know, I'll walk my dog a bit more, try and get some more steps in.
Run for Stuff is similar to other fitness apps that keep track of how active you are, but what makes this one unique is that people can receive actual incentives for just simply moving around.
We want to be able to reward people for food, for activities, for games, for date nights, for really anything that includes a lifestyle type of aspect to it. You're walking anyways, why wouldn't you get rewarded for it?
Creator and recent MacEwan University grad Michael Bouchard, along with 8 other students, have been developing the program for more than a year. It's a similar concept to Pokemon Go, where players venture around town racking up points and getting rewards. Some of the free prizes include coffee, food, fitness wear, and supplements from various local businesses in Edmonton, including Rock Jungle Boulders.
I was a big Pokemon Go fan, so the idea was just kind of natural. It just kind of fit together with everything I liked and a couple problems I was looking to solve.
One of those problems includes marketing the business. Owner Chet Matthews says Run for Stuff not only helped drive people to get rewards from his business, but to stay, have a cup of Java, or go climbing. People like Ethan, who just cashed in his first reward for a latte.
You can't, you know, get past getting free stuff from people.
Of course, free stuff always wins.
The Run for Stuff team says they plan to continue to build relationships with businesses in the community so they can expand on their real rewards for their users. From Edmonton, Sarolta Saskiw, City News.